opening statements today in the trial of the man accused of killing Yarmouth Police Sergeant Thomas Latanowich is on trial for murder and seven other charges in the death of Police Sergeant Sean Gannon. He and his canine partner Nero were shot while serving a warrant at his Marston's Mills home in 2018. Latanowich's attorney is expected to argue he was acting in self-defense.